why did my estimated time of restoration change?
Hi, I'm Megan. I'm a distribution system operator. We understand that during large-scale power outages, you, your family, and businesses have important decisions to make. That's why we try to keep you as up-to-date on information regarding your power outage as we can. There are different factors that go into estimated restoration times and why they change. A few of the factors are when crews get out on site, they're assessing the damage and how long it will take to repair. However, as crews continue to patrol the line, they may find other damage that they need to repair before they can restore the power.
During an outage, we're working hard to restore your power. Visit lge-ku.com/storm to access our online outage map and get the most current updates.